It's one thing fighting a brother. It's another entirely to fight your twin brother you've literally spent your life beside. Solo in no mood for sportsmanship tonight. And Jey looking to teach Solo another lesson like only big brothers can. I gotta ask you, bad news, are you on team Yeet or team no Yeet?
I am firmly in the no Yeet camp. I think Jey Uso made the biggest mistake of his sorry life turning his back on the Bloodline. Things have not gone particularly well ever since for him.
Jey certainly knows what it feels like to be a marked man in WWE. Here comes main event, and Solo shuts him down with a right.
Well, he's certainly a marked man after that club to the jaw.
Solo just driving Jey spine first onto the ring apron. Solo is gonna tear his brother apart tonight. This is our main event of WrestleMania SmackDown from a sold-out Wells Fargo Center in Philadelphia as Jey Uso goes one-on-one with his younger brother, the enforcer of the Bloodline, Solo Sikoa. And bad news, this all takes place less than 24 hours before Jey does battle with his twin brother at WrestleMania Saturday.
Yeah, and this is where Jey Uso needs to be tucked up in bed with a mug of cocoa instead of getting
covered by Solo.
Destroyed by his younger brother.
The street champ, Solo Sikoa, reminding Jey why he earned that name.
The little bro who grew up bigger and meaner than all of his siblings. And doesn't Jey Uso know all about it now? Scrapping as kids was never this serious.
You never want to be on the wrong end of the assassin mentality possessed by Solo.
A man of few words, but highly eloquent with those fists. 19. It's a language you never want to understand.
Solo has his brother lined up. Jey could be in big time jeopardy. Here comes the street champ. Jey out of the way just in time.
Yeah, but what is left in the tank of Jey Uso can barely pick himself up to his feet.
Jey Uso trying to rally, several right hands to the jaw of Solo, finding the mark. A little extra on the last one.
Finding that much needed extra gear at the right time.
Solo just, oh my God, just chucked Jey into midair. Main event was able to get his footing enough to continue this onslaught. Jey goes high, down goes Solo.
And it is a rare moment when you see Solo Sikoa staggered and crumbled in the corner.
Jey Uso looking to back it up. Boom! Solo being covered by Jey. And Sikoa kicks out.
Well, the mind on Solo Sikoa got completely scrambled with that attack. Instinctively kicking out, but perhaps right for the picking now.
Jey yet again lining up his younger brother, the enforcer of the Bloodline. Samoan drop by Solo.
Just a beat too long. You can do that with most superstars, not with Solo Sikoa, because is what lies in store.
This may end Jey Uso's WrestleMania dream. Samoan spike, no! Super kick. To almost no effect. Spear by Jey!
And that is a slap in the face to Roman Reigns himself.
A main event making the climb to the high rent district. Uso splash! And it's Jimmy Uso! Jey's twin brother is here! And we are getting a WrestleMania preview tonight!
Just 24 hours before these two twins throw down. Jimmy Uso out here to make things a little easier for himself at WrestleMania 40 with the added assist of Solo Sikoa.
Jimmy and Solo looking to pick the bones of a battered Jey Uso. Here comes a spike. Good night, main event. Wait a minute! Cody Rhodes, Seth Rollins coming to the rescue of main event Jey. Woods and Rollins eager to get their hands on any member of the Bloodline the night before the biggest main event in WrestleMania history.
This place is coming unglued.
Cody Cutter, in hopes of preventing everything going awry and Bloodline rules being enforced Sunday night. Wait, did you see what I saw?
Hell yeah, I did. Hey, Bloodline, you want to go low? We can meet you there.
Cody looking for his pound of flesh. Rhodes and Rollins inflicting a beatdown, and Jey just got his hands on Jimmy. Jimmy's not getting out of this trouble that easily. Cody from behind. Crossroads.
Best laid plans of Jimmy Uso unraveling before our eyes.
Turnabout is fair play. All is fair in love and war. And tomorrow night, Rollins and Rhodes are ready for war. The weight belt of Rhodes echoing throughout the Wells Fargo Center. Uso splash. Jey can make it all official tomorrow at WrestleMania.
Of WrestleMania. Can you feel that? 40 years of WrestleMania. Talk about the pressure. Tomorrow night, myself, my partner, my friend, the World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Freakin' Rollins. We are going to slap the final boss, The Rock, so hard that his ego lifts out of his body like his soul, and he remembers what it's like to be the people's champion. We are going to shatter the foundation of the Bloodline, and on Sunday, I am going to dethrone the tribal chief, Roman Reigns. That's right. I am fighting for every moment that has defined me, for every single fan who has believed in me, for everyone who ever dreamed out in the open. And my dream was to become champion. And this Sunday, know this, that when one good story ends, an even better one begins.
Rose knows the stakes. It all begins tomorrow. The showcase of the Immortals, Philadelphia, PA, streaming live on Peacock. This weekend, we all live forever.